Within your compound, you have enough trees that can fully support you. Even if you don't have a salary, you don't have a cattle, you don't have anything, still eating will be guaranteed by the trees. This is the idea. When we have the nursery ready, we want to grow maybe 50,000, maybe 100,000 trees, maybe more. And then go around from house to house and say to people, are you interested in trees to grow food? If they're interested, we'll help them. If they're not interested, we go to the next house. No problem. You know?
Okay.
So the idea is not so much to open empty places like public spaces, because who will protect them? You know, it will be difficult. So much grazing, so much zebra, so much cattle. How to protect? But more, I would say, little shambas, little kitchen garden.
Feel free, comfortable in this area. Not a problem. You are highly welcome. 24 hours.
Welcome.
Okay, if you want to say that you are coming at any time, you are highly welcome.
Thank you
for the time. My name is Mark.
Mark.
Yeah.
I'm a Viram.
Viram.
Juma.
Juma is the founder. It's the founder of this nursery.
Ah, wow. Wonderful.
It's the founder.
Yes. Wonderful.
It's the founder of this one since 2001.
Wow.
Started this nursery.
Wow. Beautiful.
Nothing. Here, it was used to be dustbin. There before. Come to council, we used this area as a dustbin. So we have decided as a group to borrow to construct this one.
Yeah.
To have enough water to grow the trees.
Great.
So, because why? We want to conserve this forest. We want to reforest, you know? Uh-huh. We want to plant so many trees. Because we have realized that when there's no forest, there's no rain. That results to dry area. Yeah? That results to drought, famine, and so many other problems.
Yeah.
So I think you are doing a great job. You are doing forest. I know what forest means. So I think that you are doing.
And you are doing a great job.
Yeah.
And we'll work together, and we'll do a great job
here. Yeah.
So you are highly welcome. If you have another idea for coming here, highly welcome.
Thank you.
Highly welcome. So, don't fear it. Yeah. So, here is our idea that we want to develop.
Yeah.
And where there's development, it's no opposition.
Yeah.
Because if
course.
Somebody sees that you are developing, there's no opposition in any person who is bringing a lot of development.
Yeah.